Multi-walled carbon nanotubes were grafted to ramie fiber through a silane coupling agent, enhancing the mechanical and interfacial properties of the ramie epoxy composite, as observed through scanning electron microscopy and Fourier transform infrared spectroscopy analyses.
This article was authored by Anna Dilfi KF, Zijin Che, and Guijun Xian.